My improvement in writing is based on working hard and learning from my mistakes. The theme of achievement is based on the improvements that I have made in my writing through 2 revised drafts, a revision process exhibit, a peer review exhibit, and a wildcard exhibit. Since my 2 revised drafts are about working towards a goal and reaching for something better, I thought it would be an excellent theme for the overall portfolio. For this reason, I included my future goals in life and how I plan to achieve them in my biography. The experience of setting a dream and building a path to accomplish it can be seen in my life and also in my writing. This theme describes a huge part of me and has motivated me to provide more rigid explanations of literary pieces provided within this portfolio. Throughout the semester, I have constantly dwelt my overall writing through the writing process, which allowed me to recognize many common errors and structural problems that are persistently present in all my compositions. Learning from mistakes that I've made has progressively enhanced my writing throughout the semester. In my 2 revised drafts, I analyzed 2 types of literary pieces, short stories and poems. My analysis and explanations of these pieces have caused my essay to become even stronger, where the reader can view the overall effect of the techniques. My professor reviewed both of my essays, and the comments stated that I have some problems with linking paragraphs back to my thesis statement and coherence. After I realized the mistakes on my paper, I was able to fix the problem that I encountered. I needed to write more about the topic sentence in each paragraph and base it towards my thesis statement so that everything is connected together. The peer review exhibit gave me the ability to find and correct mistakes that my peer review partner made, which also helped me improve my proofreading skills. During my peer editing, I included questions that the students could possibly think about when correcting their essay. The feedback that I provided helped them include more supporting detail and evidence. As I commented on the papers, I was able to develop techniques that were also very helpful in developing my own paper. I made sure that I did not make the same mistakes in order to improve my writing. Nonetheless, the revision process exhibit shows an excerpt of one of my papers which comments on the errors that has occurred in each part of the excerpt. The overall exhibit helped me see and correct the mistakes I made more clearly, which significantly affected my entire essay. My wildcard exhibit is a video that includes pictures of my accomplishments throughout my life, which fits the theme of my portfolio. The pictures represent the moments that are most important in my life. The theme of achievement through improvement has a major effect in the reasons why I chose each essay that I included in my portfolio. My writing has definitely improved through the use of the writing processes that were given. I also received assistance, which further improved my writing. This includes grammar, organization, and development. Coherence was a major problem throughout this course. I was able to fix this situation by reading analytically and using other references that were available for me. My portfolio portrays the development of my writing from the first week of class all the way to the end. I believe my improvement throughout this semester will help me in many other areas in the future and develop a positive effect on my long-term ambitions.